darkness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and destroyed our village. Many were cut down where they stood, and those who took up arms were slain or dragged away to become slaves, or worse. The church at the edge of town has been desecrated and is being used for dark rituals. The screams that echo in the night are inhuman, but some of our townsfolk may yet survive. Follow the path that lies between my tavern and the blacksmith's shop to find the church and save who you can. Perhaps I can tell you more if we speak again. Good luck.
Please, listen to me. The Archbishop Lazarus, he led us down here to find the lost prince. The bastard led us into a trap. Now everyone is dead, killed by a demon he called the Butcher. Avenge us! Find this butcher and slay him, so that our souls may finally rest.
Your death will be avenged. The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
Greetings, good master. Welcome to the Tavern of the Rising Sun.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you? Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
I'm glad I caught up to you in time. Our wells have become brackish and stagnant, and some of the townspeople have become ill drinking from them. Our reserves of fresh water are quickly running dry. I believe that there is a passage that leads to the springs that serve our town. Please find what has caused this calamity, or we all will surely perish.
I can't get there from here. 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 I can't get there from here.
What ails you, my friend?
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Greetings.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Well, what can I do for you?
Psst, over here.
Well, what can I do for you?